There is three reasons. First one, that's the part of the search for food. Why? For example, one day I decided to visit my intimate friend's house. Yes, my intimate friend's name is Shanshan, S of 68. So that time, his mother made 5 sweet ladoos for us. 5 sweet ladoos. And there is Shanshan, his brother, and me. We are very happy. After half an hour, what will happen? Only empty place is there. That means nothing. Why? We three, me, Shanshan and his brother, finish that sweet ladu. Like that, these ancient people, they finish, they ate different types of plants and animals distributed in a particular place. When they finish that plants and animals, they move from one place to another as a part of the search for food. That was the first reason. In search of food. In search of food. Sometimes these animals, they move from one place to another. So those who desire to hunt the animal should follow who? Follow these animals. So these ancient people, they move from one place to another with their tools and weapons. Third one, you know what is season? There's different types of seasons. As a result of these changes happen, the seasons, these people, they move from one place to another. Third reason, as a result of changes happen in seasons, these ancestors, these ancient people, they move from one place to another because these plants and trees, they bear their fruits in a particular time. These are the three reasons. First one, in search of food. Second one, in search of animals. Third one, changes in season. These are the three reasons. Of what? Three reasons behind this movement of ancient people from one place to another.